Okay, we've just been out today on Beneteau's new Figaro 3 in south side of Hong Kong in 8 to 12 knots of breeze, and she was moving beautifully. Great new boat, very well balanced.
It's a proper little race boat, but with all the production qualities that Beneteau seem to have. The sails are excellent by north. We had the spinnaker up and the jib, sailing upwind and downwind. It was really good fun.
在这前甲板呢升降这个球帆前帆都非常的方便，非常的顺滑。所以我整体来看呢，我觉得呢也比较适合中国内地，因为嘛有时候玩船嘛不一定就是六个人七个人八个人的。我们的鹤蛋呢它是有那个压舱水箱，而这一艘这个三代它虽然没有压舱水箱，但是它的从重量来讲它更轻了嘛，然后再加上它的这个叫水翼的稳向板呢。
它不仅减少了船的横移，而且更多的增加船的稳定性。咁亦都系因为有个 twin rudder 同埋嗰个 foil 帮手咧，咁就算都系好稳定啦。如果你叫我喺呢只船嗰度去一个人或者两个人去菲律宾或者去越南咧，我都好有信心可以好快去到。
Boat is a joy to sail, very easy to handle, perfect for shorthanded sailing. One or two people will have a lot of fun in this boat. Very fast, very easy to maneuver, lots of strength of hook, but overall, fantastic boat from Beneteau.